Hey guys, happy Thursday. So I finally updated my Instagram app and apparently there's all these cool things you can do now. So I'm gonna try this filter with Q&As today. So I'm gonna go through the questions that I got last week and this week. My favorite book and one that I actually just reread last month is called Better Than Before. It's by Gretchen Rubin. It's an amazing self-help book, motivational. I love it. Definitely check it. Okay, so this is a great question, and it happens to a lot of women while they're breastfeeding. I'm actually sharing a cool graphic that helps with steps on this on Saturday, so this will also help you. Okay, so the first thing you can do is take a magnesium calcium supplement, and this can be a regular routine even when you're not on your period, just because you might have low levels of magnesium and calcium. So this has actually shown to help your levels, because they say your milk supply doesn't come in if it feels you are unwell or if you are lacking in something. So that is also part of the reason why it could be lower right now. Another thing is adding foods like that. They're gonna help naturally increase your milk supply. I forgot to add, also adding in foods high in iron. So spinach, red meat, quinoa, turkey, those will also help. So the main thing with juggling breastfeeding and pumping is to make sure you still prioritize breastfeeding. So especially if you're breastfeeding on demand, which is gonna help your supply the most, breastfeed first and then pump after once your baby's full. So I actually get this question a lot too, just because I think people wanna just get a head start on boosting their milk supply. So for supplements, it's actually not recommended to take while you're pregnant. So I would hold those off and wait until after you have your baby. Lactation cookies will do no harm, so you can absolutely find to take. There's rolled oats, brewer's yeast, and flaxseed. Those are the key ingredients that help boost your milk supply, and they're not harmful while you are pregnant. So eat away, those are perfectly fine. Yes, it is possible. It's going to take some work and some time and some focus, but you can definitely do it. Hand Express is gonna be a great way to do it. Also, baby to breast, you're gonna need that interaction and that, sorry, I got cut off, but baby to breast before and after feeding, some extra like latching time. Also, if you can do it in between feedings, showing your body supply and demand is going to help your body naturally relactate. And of course, one of the best ways to start relactating is to increase galactagogue. So watching those foods you eat, you can take goat through supplements or eating more oatmeal. So some people have different opinions about this. So I would definitely check with your own doctor and lactation consultant. But it's typically not recommended to give your child cow's milk until they're at least 12 months. So I would check first with your doctor on how to transition them into drinking it. There's different ways that you can combine it with formula. But I would first just make sure that it's approved and gonna be okay for your child. Thanks so much for tuning into this week's Q&As. They are every single Thursday, so you can always submit your questions on Wednesdays and Thursdays. So thank you so much for submitting your questions, guys, and I will see you guys next week.
If you're not following us yet, be sure to follow us at Mommy Knows Best on Instagram. And remember, if you're watching this and doubting yourself, you are a great mom. So thanks so much for watching, and we will see you next week.